Hello everyone, I'm Brandon with Lenovo, and I'm here today with the ThinkStation P300 small form factor workstation. Today we are going to be replacing the 2.5-inch storage drive. This process will take about 20 minutes and it should be easy enough for anyone to do. The only tool required will be a Phillips screwdriver. Before we continue, we need to make sure that we are protected against electrostatic discharge, or ESD. Make sure to shut down the computer and disconnect all cables and accessories from the system. For further information, watch our Understanding Electrostatic Discharge video by clicking the link in the description. Now that we're ready, let's get started. To remove the cover, we must first remove two thumb screws. Next, we're going to press the release button, slide the cover towards the rear of the system, and remove it. To open the drive bay assembly, we just need to press inward on the blue release button, swing the drive bay assembly up, and allow the lever to lock into place. All right, we're going to disconnect the SATA and the power cable, grasp the handle on the bracket, and slide it from the bay. So now we're going to remove the 2.5-inch drive from the adapter. You just need to remove four retaining screws. We're going to flip it over and remove the drive from the adapter. And here we have our replacement 2.5-inch drive. Now we're just going to attach the 2.5-inch drive to the bracket. Just want to lay it in there, and we want to assure that it's sitting flush with all these little guides. Then I'm going to hold on to it, flip the whole thing over, and install four retaining screws. Now I'm going to align the bracket with the bay and press the bracket inward until it locks into place. Then I need to reconnect the power and SATA cables. When closing the drive bay assembly, we first need to lift slightly upward on the assembly, press inward on the release latch, and then swing the assembly down until the lever locks it into place. When replacing the cover, it's important that the tabs on the cover align with the notches in the chassis. You place the cover down onto the chassis, slide it towards the front of the system. Finally, we're going to replace two thumb screws.